Excerpt number 2. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Ruler, I do not want to be a slave anymore.
You don't deserve to be here. You shall always be a slave.
General, beat them.
No, no, ow.
No, stop this.
How dare you?
This is injustice. This is not right. This man is equal, and for all men are created equal. Go, be set free. Live your life in a pursuit of liberty and happiness.
Yes. I am better than all of you.